Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday, September 21st. I'm really tired. There's a track. Just got finished eating breakfast at McDonald's. Gonna go do some more shopping. I'm gonna do some stuff. That's about it. But yeah, that's what I'm up to this morning. Okay, gamers. So today's starting off a little bit rough. We're looking for the Kurt Busch Star Nursery car. We're 5 minutes late to getting the last one. The guy had a tent across the street. Someone got it before us, but no one else had it. Whatever. It is what it is. I'm gonna keep going, looking, see what we can find. But yep. All right, guys. So it's about 12, almost 1 o'clock. Nothing else is happening today. We're just kind of chilling out at the truck, about taking a nap probably. Got some more cars, Truex Stovak, Allgaier, Kevin Harvick Carter can, Daniel McStovak. Got a William Byron shirt. Today's been a pretty good day. The race is gonna start at 7:30, so that's about like that's the only other event coming up, but we're just chilling. We're gonna probably be here for a while. But yeah. Literally, this has been the most boring race day ever. The only cool thing, I'm just walking around the midway again because there's nothing really to do. But that's kind of cool. Shut up. Yeah, trying to come back and get a Blaney 164. I missed somehow. Literally, the race didn't start for another hour and a half. I don't know what to do. It's really fun, but there was a lot more to do yesterday. Oh well. Alright, something happened. The race is finally starting. Got my hat. Very track. Yeah, race is starting. We're gonna get food. We're up at our seats here at the Commonwealth Tower. Gonna be a good one tonight. Looking forward to it. And there is our truck. Right there, a black truck in the middle of the screen, right there. All the way out there. That's a pretty spectacular view up here.
Please pray with me. Father in heaven, we want to ask your comfort to surround the family of Mike's advantage. Please bring healing for all friends and family members. We're grateful for all the veterans, active duty, and reservists that are here. We thank you for the sacrifice of so many military and law enforcement personnel and their families. We also want to ask your blessing on the drivers and the crew. Keep them safe as they work together. We ask all these things in your most holy name. Amen.
Here to honor America with a performance of our national anthem, please welcome United States Army retired Lieutenant Colonel D.C. Washington.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming.
Say does the star spangled?
sir. Got the NBC on track sport on whatever NBC car.
Thank you.
down, burn it down. Alright guys, Martin Truex just won the race. I'm super excited. You guys know Martin Truex is my second favorite driver. Fireworks are going off, everyone's happy. There he is down there. This weekend was a really good success overall. Hopefully gonna do a vlog for Martin too. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys in the next one.